What's up, everybody? Check the peeps. Wednesday, March the 23rd, 2011. Middle of the week, Wednesday. I'm back with my JCOTD, day number 340 out of 365. 25 more days to go. Also back with JTSB, the Jordan Team Shoe Battle 2, battle number 2. My shout out 5, Arda, Simonian King, Mega Kicks 136, The Washups, Mac JC 50640, and Exclusive Kid 123. Those are my shout out 5 for the day. I appreciate you all taking the time to check my page out, which is really our page, and to view the vids, comment, and vote on the battles. Yesterday, in battle number 1 of JTSB 2, the Air Jordan 1s defeated the Air Jordan 20s in that battle. M-Game, Gatton, and Sneakers will move on in the winner's bracket, and the 20s will move to the loser's bracket. Let's take a look at that. And here are the brackets and the names: M-Game, Gatton, and Sneakers. Here they won, so they'll move on to the second round in the winner's bracket, and the Jordan 20 will move down to the loser's bracket and have to fight their way back to have a chance to win the battles. Today we have the Jordan 8 and the Jordan 10 going at it. Tomorrow is the 2 and the 23. And then on Friday we have the 9 and the 14. So tonight in my video I will show the 9s and the 14s. And I will need a shoe for Friday. So today I need a shoe from the 2 and the 23 to pull them to have your battle set for tomorrow. All right, let's go to the JCOTD and then we'll hit this battle. I'm wearing a Pittsburgh Steelers jersey, number 82, Antoine Randuel. Just some black shorts. And let's go straight to the foot game with the shoe from yesterday. The Air Jordan 20, the Chutney. There's the box, and we're going to roll over. To the battlegrounds today. On deck, in battle number 2, we have the 2003 Air Jordan 8, represented by Mo Murda, 1. And LA Lakers 702 taking on the 2005 Air Jordan 10, represented by Hip Hop Culture TV and Trey G's. The 2003 Air Jordan 8 is the metallic silver retro 8 low, and the 05 red and steel gray 10 going at it. Let's go straight to the foot game, because a lot of times that's what it takes for people to make that final decision on which shoe they want to roll with. All right. 10 on the left, 8 low on the right. All right, there you go, YouTube. I want to give a big shout out to GamesMaster08 for sending me a couple drawings and a note. Here's the other drawing. Got that in the mail yesterday. And then also one with my favorite shoe, the 8, that I have posted up here in Kenneth's Corner. And you can see what it says, straight to the foot game, basement of the Jays, rest in peace, Kenneth. So I appreciate that very much. And you know, that's up there for life in the corner. All right, the word for the day comes from molest here on YouTube, M-O-E-L-E-S-T, out of 1 Corinthians 10:13. I'm going to break it down a little bit because that's a long verse. We all face temptation and sinful situations daily. Don't feel singled out. Others have resisted temptation, and so can you. Run from anything that isn't right and that you know is wrong. Running from a tempting situation is your first step on the way to victory. Just take the time to read 1 Corinthians 10:13. Powerful, powerful word coming from that verse. All right, check me out later on today. I will be back with another shoe as we work our way up to 694 in the basement of the Jays. Thank you for all the comments that come in the comment section and to my inbox. I will direct message you back. I know a lot of them pertain to, you know, things that are private message to me and about others on YouTube. And I will hit you back privately like you message me privately. We'll keep that private. Have a good day. Middle of the week, Wednesday. Weekend is coming again. We're making it through another week. And I will holler at you later on today. Have a great day. Peace.